We understand emergency department spend is an increasing burden for health plans as the level of ED visits is increasing in severity. Our data show that low acuity codes are declining while high acuity codes are rising, and up to 30% of insured ED visits are deemed non-emergent. These trends are projected to continue, and without an automated review solution, auditing ED claims can be a challenge. Our ED claims coding solution provides an automated, consistent, and defensible process to determine the appropriate visit level. As claims enter the system, visit level codes are analyzed for accuracy by reviewing diagnoses and services performed. The methodology follows CMS guidelines by helping ensure submitted visit level follows evaluation and management code descriptors. First, standard costs are weighted based on the ICD-10 reason for visit. Second, extended costs are weighted based on the intensity of the service's workup as measured by the diagnostic CPT codes. Third, patient complexity costs are weighted based on the types of services typically provided for complicating conditions defined in the principal, secondary, and external cause of injury codes. The system then calculates the three weights and recommends the appropriate ED visit level. Claims are not denied, but paid at the appropriate level. Less than 5% of repriced claims are appealed. Our annual savings average is $10 to $12 PMPY for commercial clients, $12 to $14 PMPY for Medicare clients, and $8 to $10 PMPY for Medicaid clients. Improve your ED coding accuracy and increase savings today with Claims Coding Solution. Optum is focused on empowering accurate, effortless payments for all by providing solutions at every touchpoint in the billing and claim lifecycle.